They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? Deputy, I need to walk this one off. I'll regroup with the Resistance. You can count on me to fight until John Fuckface sees
this. I can't believe you made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure did.
Working round the clock to take all the food out of Sunrise Farm. We gotta stop them and make sure the right people get fed.
Thanks. I can see why everyone looks up to you.
Sending out John's got a small army guarding his ranch and airstrip. I know it'd be a big win for the resistance if we could turn some of his toys against him.
Hey, sir. I remember Mike bragging about his fine-looking dog.
Pastor Jerome, sure.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see. See you later.
Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called Bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose. Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again, and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
Those cultists are butchering the cows and killing its cattle.
just chopping them up right there in the mud, blood everywhere. God forgive me, I ran. I don't even know if the family's alive.
Stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it, I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Gideon, I'll drive.
Goodbye. I've got to put you down.
Come on, you in, you out. In, out. In, out. In, out, in, out, in. What are you doing? Not coming to an end like the cult says. That's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, weather manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. Bliss. They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us. And by we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all. There they are, Dip. Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best.
try again last night. No.
I'm gonna booby trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it. They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again. Here they come. Wait, what? No, no! They're bringing in cows! What? No, no! They're bringing in cows! Ryan? Dave? Ryan? Davey? Cena? Deep, but I know how to bleed them dry. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah! You thought it was closed! That's what the government told us! Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people! Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one! Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby! Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring! You saw what just happened? That shit was real fucked up.
Thank you. to say.
One of the resistance barricaded themselves inside the irrigation reservoir. The cult's taking shots at him from across the water.
This is happening. Fire's on the move!
One of the resistance barricaded themselves inside the irrigation reservoir. The cult's taking shots at him from across the water. Hope they're okay.
I've seen hairy situations before, but not like that.
Up against our faces, not stopping, never taking notice of the pain and the suffering of those.
Just drove right by me. They're people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins, because this is the will of the Father.
It's supposed to be an easy job. Go down into the Wellington mine, gather supplies, and get out. But then the cult showed up and everything went pear-shaped. I barely got away.
You're able-bodied. I could use a favor. My name's Wendell. Wendell Reddle. Most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was going to make sure we stayed that way until the grave. That was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves, etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now, hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground.
was done for. Thanks.
John's always wearing a key around his neck. He calls it the key to paradise. I don't want to know what it unlocks. I saw what the piggies did to Ms. Armstrong's home. I hope they didn't find a way into her bunker. I just hate the idea of them getting their hands on their guns.
Oh, that was close.
We're keeping these digs thanks to you. The cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there, abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside of it. If you can find your way in, help yourself.
Gotta get this gosh darn irrigation system working again.
Eden's Gate's trying to steal your future away from you.
This place might not look like much, but it's ours.
I need someone who's good with their hands. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
This is why we have...
Hey, man, how you doing?
Hey.
Each bitty bit of the ground we take back in Hope County means so much.
I feel you.
Inspiration and hope to the resistance.
I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
Job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though.
This place is what you call a picture-upper.
To stay one step ahead of John.
You're what everyone's been praying. I told the Laurels not to build their bunker so close to the water. Damn thing keeps flooding. That gear's no good if you can't get to it.
Thank you.
to sink his hooks into you, deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
I hope you never see the inside of John's bunker. Praise the Lord. If there's going to be any kind of resistance to the cult, it's going to start in Falls End.
I could play this game all day.
Make them Peggy's suffer.
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
I could play this game all day.
Heard Pastor Jerome's.
Oh, crap! Looking for a cow whisperer. Hey, you!
Got reports
here.
The cult found out about the bunker full of guns at the Dover Spike compound. We should head over there. Make sure they don't get their hands on them.
I want to talk to you.
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Thank you.